Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the new World Heavyweight Champion, Chris Jericho!
Welcome to Friday Night SmackDown, ladies and gentlemen, and the road to WrestleMania continues, and what a turbulent road it has been, but when all the dust settled from Sunday's Elimination Chamber, one SmackDown superstar stood tall, Chris Jericho, who's your World Heavyweight Champion for the sixth time, an amazing feat for Jericho, and believe it or not, Jericho didn't wait until tonight to start celebrating. He started it Monday night on Raw. He was ready to head to WrestleMania.
I'm going to WrestleMania!
You think you know me?
Jericho was looking the wrong way for Edge, who hit a huge spear.
And then this.
Hey, Chris, you're going to WrestleMania against me.
Wow, after weeks of speculation, we have our answer. The WrestleMania main event has been made, the World's Heavyweight Championship on the line.
Heavyweight Champion! I am the World Heavyweight Champion! And after 15 months of clawing and scraping and scratching my way, I have finally returned to where I belong, standing in this ring with this title in my hands. I want you to zoom in on what it says right there. Chris Jericho, World Heavyweight Wrestling Champion. And last Monday night was supposed to be my inauguration ball. It was my party. It was a chance for all of you failures to bask in my successes. A chance for you to glorify me, glorify my abilities, glorify my achievements. Give me the respect that I deserve. Do you understand what I'm saying to you right now? But unfortunately, that didn't happen because that was taken away from me by Edge. And I didn't deserve that. I didn't deserve it. I did not deserve it. I didn't deserve it.
You think you know me?
Well, here comes the rated R superstar. Hey, Edge is elated to be able to face Chris Jericho at WrestleMania. Let's not forget, after tearing his Achilles tendon and missing 6 months of action, Edge said returning to face Jericho was one of his biggest motivating factors, not to mention winning the World Heavyweight Championship again. In 30 days, Matt, he gets the opportunity at both.
Jericho doesn't look like he's exactly thrilled to see the 2010 Royal Rumble winner, the man that Chris Jericho will face at WrestleMania, Edge. Jericho looks like he just swallowed a persimmon.
You know, Chris, as much as I hate to do this, I got to come out here and I have to congratulate you. I do. I mean, no, really, I do. You walked into the Elimination Chamber and you walked out with the World Heavyweight Championship. You did it. You did it.
Of course I did it, Edge. Because I'm the best in the world at what I do.
No, Chris, you're the best in the world at getting speared by me. Okay, you beat The Rock and Stone Cold Steve Austin in one night, Spear. You beat Shawn Michaels in his own match, Spear. You beat three WWE Hall of Famers in one night at WrestleMania last year, Spear. You beat The Undertaker twice, Spear. You walked in the Elimination Chamber and you walked out with the World Heavyweight Championship. Spear. And Chris, I have a feeling that those spears aren't just getting to you physically. I have a feeling that those spears are getting to you mentally. Because I see doubt in the world beater's eyes. No, you can't even look at me. Look at me. You don't think you can beat me, do you, Chris?
Of course I can beat you, Edge.
Well, no. Talk a big game, but I see it, Chris. I see the doubt in your eyes. I have a feeling that the last thing you see before you go to sleep at night, you see my face. I think you wake up in the morning, before you go get your coffee, you see me. I got a feeling, Chris, that I am in your head all nightmare long. And here's the thing, Chris. I want you at your best at WrestleMania. I don't want any excuses. I don't want you whining and complaining. I want you to live up to your claim, being the best in the world at what you do. Because here's the thing, Chris. If you aren't that guy, if you come to WrestleMania with that doubt in your eyes, with that doubt that's lingering in your heart, guess what's going to happen? They guessed it. One more spear, and it's all over.